First, I broke up the clock in four sections. At first, I thought I needed to break it up into 12, but then I realized I needed to break it up into 4. And then I colored in 1/4 so far. And then, for a half, I'm going to color in, another circle. And that'll be, half, because...
Okay, so time out just a second. You're telling me that this right here was your 1/4.
Uh-huh.
And this is 1/2?
Oh. Wait a second. That was 1/4. And then...
What would 1/2 of the whole circle be?
And then, I was going to color in 2 boxes, because that's 1/2. And then, what I'll do is, oh my gosh.
No, you're on the right track.
What I do, and then I do 3/4 or something like that.
How did you know that it was that 1/4 plus 1/2 equaled 3/4?
Because I had split this up, the clock up into 4 sections, and I colored in half, and I colored in another thing, and I still had 1 section not colored in, and there was 4 sections, and that's how I got 3/4.